So you just got BLAST and you're ready to go. Where should we start? Let's begin with an assessment. We'll take a tee and take 10 swings in the middle, down and in, and then up and away. You'll see that things like vertical bat angle change based on pitch location, and your attack angle or bat speed might be different. This is a good starting point to understand where my swing's at and where I can start training.